Hydro Gamer, back at Farfenster 15, carrying on from my last video, about to enter the tomb. Alright, here we go. Oh, man, probably gonna get ambushed. 100 goblins. Ooh, so I just use that key that Cole gave me to get my power. Okay, another weapon. It's a javelin this time. Yeah, I'll have that. Ah, oh, it's an axe. Yeah. I'll figure out how to use that power.
King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
It's pretty cool, that. Yeah. Let's get out of here. That was easy. Didn't have to backtrack. Nice little features. Okay. Got my second power now. Back at the entrance. Got a phone call.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up? People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Let's see. So drops my MP by 10 if I equip that. The axe of the conqueror. It wreaks havoc with slow but mighty blows. Yeah, why not?
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah. Hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Let's see. Do that one soon. Yeah, let's go for that one. Whoa. Moving back quick. Wait, jump out the way. Ah, mash that circle button down. Oh, I almost did. Got a potion in me. What? Am I dead? I think I am. Dead again. Damn, thing's powerful, man. It's got me again. He's dead. Whoa. Gather, man. I think I'll run.
Whoops.
Damn. Almost I got annihilated. Understand this. You can't. Gotta get used to that. Okay. Let's see if I can camp somewhere. Weak.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Man, randomly just me and enemy almost kills me. Use up some expensive Phoenix Downs as well. Alright. Head to that outpost. See what's up here. I'll probably rest up here.
Howdy.
We're here.
Go rest up, man. There it is. Head in here, get some rest.
You ready to rumble, Nox?
Get my levels up as well.
Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Okay. Wow, nearly went up three levels.
Not bad.
Core. Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Yeah. Nice, but odd little features. Alright, see if I'll save now. So I'll save my game. Oh, it's been a while since I've saved it. Alright. Overwrite this one. Okay. Need some light.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
Let's see if I can equip any more gear on anyone. Seems okay. I think they've got a shop inside here. Shop, yeah. I need one of these. Need everything gone. Alright, let's carry on with the game. Ah, there's an item over there. Yep, a little scrap. One for
me. Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of
the plan. Your Highness, bow down.
We've found the back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map.
That's right. Mark it for me.
You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
It shall be done. Hello, Bob.
It's time.
Four.
Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
So, who is this Monica person?
Oh, hey. Servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself. She's Gladio. One of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Over there. Items. Yeah. All right. Yeah, free ingredients. Head back. Carry on with the mission. What the hell? There's scorpions over there. I don't know. I'll leave them to Leia. Save my energy. Same energy for these little. Okay. How am I getting up there? I'll go this way. Ah, damn. Love the team. Yeah, they won't attack. Some more treasures. Yes. Pepper. Ingredients for Ignis and his cooking skills. Alright. How am I getting up there? Nah. Maybe this way. Yeah.
From here we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
What? So it's two and three diverting. Alright. If you say so.
Then I'll die. Later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
They love these little dits where you gotta squeeze through. Anyway, there's core.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Yeah. Look at his HP, 3571. I've got a fitter there. I knew there's something hidden. Yeah, high potion. Hi, Dro. Uh-oh, what's happening? Ah! Wolf strike! Oh, this guy coming, did you? Annihilating them. Wow. Alright, change weapons. Just got killed. The HP back quick. They've got. That's it. Alright, back in here. Dead.
Be all right on their own.
Worry, we'll only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
Oof. Must got killed, huh?
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Can't kill too easily. I'll level up. Maybe I'm too weak. Weak. Need to level up some more. Uh-oh.
Remember, a king fights with dignity.
I'll get back.
No quarter!
Come on. The cat does something.
Holding up all right.
Get ready! Marshal!
Yeah, one dead. Kill him, stand there. What's he doing? All that HP doesn't even help me fight. I'm getting dead here. Damn. Alright. I'm not getting out there. Let's see. Okay. Head out this way. Yeah. Picked up first muscle stimulant.
On your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us. Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Oh, hey, more enemies on the way.
Stay right where you are.
Shut up.
Well, if Justin it isn't Core, the immortal. So, you survived the Citadel.
Warship.
You won't survive what I have in store for
Justin
you.
Bieber.
It's past time your legend came to an end.
In a pink warplane. Come on. Come on. Oh damn. Alright. Made you think that probably gonna do some damage. Because this is the first proper boss of the game. I'm trying to get out of the route. Is that a mine? I think it is. Smash that leg up. Didn't do much. Keep doing it, keep attacking it. Smash that leg up.
You'll get there with experience.
Take them snipers out first. Someone heal me! Someone heal me! Don't just stand there.
Never fear, Marshal. I'll see to no.
Yep, see to me. Yep, that's it.
Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way!
No more fun and games! Good night,
Marshal!
Gather,
out of my sight!
With me!
Enough of this! You will suffer for this!
Quick, someone heal me! Don't just stand there, come on. Someone heal me. Yeah. Oh, come on man, don't get hurt when he's doing nothing.
This is no time for a nap.
Marshal, with me!
I cannot be defeated! No, this can't be happening! In the name of Nibelheim,
Tap, die. Let me dead see. One more hit. Yes. Oh no. Come on, someone get me.
Too early for that.
Out of my sight!
Yeah, I know.
That's the spirit.
Hold up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Watch yourself, no. No! No!
Yes, dead.
Glory!
Whew.
The Empire!
Hell yeah!
Oh, hey.
Magnificent.
First boss down. That's tough. Near death all the time.
Impressive.
Some yeah,
action
thank you.
Puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore.
That's right, I don't even need you. Strung by myself.
Next time. Take care.
That's right, you take care. You're the one who needs help, not me. I'm strong. Yeah, Hydro. Snatched him up. Yeah, took control of this blockade. I'm the boss. The Hydro boss. Yeah, it's all mine. It's my new house.
It's so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up, we're just getting started.
At least they can wake up anytime they want. No stress and job. They can relax. Hey, level up. Hey, I like that photo. Justin Bieber's pink machine. Nah. So good. That's all I need. Yeah, on chapter 3, the open world. The Empire is a powerful foe, and Noctis has far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebears. Yeah, defeated. Defeat that boss. Easy. Nah. So I'm saying you also keep an eye on your HP. Careful when you warp strike. Make use of your friends, such as Prompto's Piercer ability. When you press circle at the right time, you can quadruple your damage. Maybe even equip your axe at a time like that. A little tip there. You can do maximum damage. See, it's line roar. Cause line roar. Cause a lot of damage. Should have used some more magic in there, but
the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the king.
Ravis Nox Fleur.
She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So go on, search. You won't find us.
My
we're here, we're there, we're everywhere. back in the car.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave. Does more behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison.
So where are we going?
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Yeah! Chocobos!
Town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
Don't even know where we're going.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
Good idea, Ignis. Tank up. Tank me up. See? Got an attendant there.
Lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Good. Alright. I'm gonna fill up YouTube. Alright. If I can. If they let me. Got this weird man just standing there stopping me. Ah, I guess I can't do it just as yet. Phone call, of course.
Hello?
Not?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Yeah, of course I will. Never to call her again.
Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucius.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Alright. Now I can refuel. Yeah.
Huh?
Alright. Okay. Refuel ready to go. Alright, YouTube. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Leave a comment below. Like. Saw some huge battles. And we'll upload soon. Alright, thanks again. Hi, troll.